was perfect timing. That was perfect timing. Like the song ended. Hello, folks. Scoover. Oh, hey, there we go.
I have to figure it out.
So, greetings and happy Wednesday, and welcome to the Wednesday night ukulele play along. It is me. I'm back home from Colorado, and I have a very small guest here tonight. She's tiny. She's a.
You can pinch me.
She's a very small person. excuse me. I don't have COVID. I have like.
Did I tell you that? I meant to mention that.
Pretzels.
Before I got here.
She had a COVID test tonight. All right. So this is Janine Gage.
Hello, everyone.
And Janine is awesome. So Janine leads this group in Orlando called the Ukulelians.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And they put on this great, or did, and yes. will again soon, hopefully.
Yes.
This meetup at a bar every month.
A jam.
A jam. Well.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a blast.
Sunday afternoon jam.
Yes. And Janine Lee puts that on. And the group's called the Ukulelians. And it is at that event that I sang in public.
For the first time.
For the first time
and
ever.
You're a big part of that group now and those events. You come and you help out. You're our IT guy, but
yes.
That's not as important as you've become an integral part of our group, and we love having you in.
That's very sweet. That's so
true.
Sweet.
And my Venmo is... No, I'm just joking.
So Janine is going to be here throughout the whole time tonight.
Yeah, why not?
So 1 week in Colorado, and now we're back in Florida, and now we have Janine. So Janine is awesome. I'll just say
Stop
that.
Stop saying that. Lower expectations. Lower expectations.
Dick says, bonsoir, mes amis. Something like that.
Wait, what?
I don't know. I think that
I love it. I said,
hello.
I told Greg, we're not going to do that thing
you.
Where everybody goes, why? Hi. Hey, everyone.
All right. So,
he says, hello, my friends.
So,
hello. Good evening, my friends.
Okay.
Thank you.
Very good.
3 years of college French.
Hey, and Weldon and Nancy. Weldon and Nancy, hello.
And hi, all my ukulelians people. I love you guys. I miss you so much.
So we're going to start a song very soon. We're going to start with some percussions right off the bat. But Janine mentioned this. If we do this, if you see us do this, we're looking at the little comments on Facebook.
They know that, Greg. This still makes us look dumb. I'm just saying.
I'm just... Want to make sure they know.
Is there like an old people size for that there?
So I had a laptop, a Mac, an iMac that was huge, and it got struck by lightning. So I'm using a temporary solution until that is replaced. So we have a little screen instead of a very
and
large
And your girlfriend's
screen.
Texting you a lot right now. Tell her to leave
I thought I muted.
This hour.
Wait, someone said, hi, Janine. Oh, this is my phone.
Yeah, it's your phone. It's not my phone.
Someone just said, hi, Janine, on my phone, and they split.
Miss the jams. Aww. Well, apparently, I can be reached in any way at any time, so.
Okay. So, first song, we are going to go over to this, hopefully. Ah, look, it's still working. Okay.
So, anyone who's been to Ukulelians jam.
You're cut off.
Yes. Okay. It's okay.
Okay.
Anyone who's been to a Ukulelian jam knows that on Sundays, we start... As we always do.
Yes.
Creedence Clearwater Revival and Badman Rising. Now, Greg's putting a drum part on it. So
I will.
Let's see how
she
goes.
Has her headphones on.
We'll see how it goes.
All right. So we don't have to start right away. We're going to play along with the... Don't start.
Is that the right tempo? Okay.
Yes. This is 170 beats per minute, if you're wondering. And for those watching, so just, again, if you're here for the first time... A couple songs during the evening, we put this drum machine on, and it just sort of allows you to just play along with, you know.
I really
drums.
Should practice with the metronome, and I never do. And then when I put one on, I realize again that I should practice with the metronome. Anyway, I wish Jim Ivey and Amy Nettinger were here to do. Is Amy here? I wish y'all were here to do harmonies with me on this, but that's okay. I'll do it the best I can.
Greetings to Canada. See, we have Canada.
Canada. No, that's wrong. Completely wrong. Sorry.
It's not.
My apologies.
That is terrible. Okay, so let's just to start, just to kind of get our hands and fingers and such warmed up, let's just vamp on C to this beat.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody got that? All right. Are we ready?
So we'll do the intro.
Yep.
Do live. All
right. A one, a two, a one, two, three, and. So hopefully that is something you still
enjoy.
Did
we actually follow the beat the whole time?
I think we did, mostly. So for those that are with us, now Janine's in the picture. I just wanted, you were half in the picture.
I know, but I'm afraid.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah. It's a ukulele.
Should I turn like this?
As Woody Guthrie said about his guitar, this instrument is a weapon. So
that's
careful.
Why, okay.
It's just a much shorter courteous. Weapon.
You're just being courteous. Okay.
Yes.
So, let's scroll to the next one.
Oh, already? We're churching it?
We didn't really practice.
No, not a bit.
Or really spend much time on the order of the songs.
But we've done these for a long time.
We had these. So, for those watching, a lot of the songs we're playing tonight, if we haven't done them before, these are part of the ukulelean's kind of set.
Yes.
That are often played.
Which is ever evolving, but we have some standards that we love.
Yes.
Do you want to switch off verses on this, Greg? So I'll sing one, you sing one,
okay.
And then we'll sing the
yes.
choruses together?
Yeah, fantastic.
Shall I start us off?
All right, I want to say hello. Hello.
Hello.
Not
hello.
Hello, Marcy from Jacksonville.
Hi.
Hello, Susan. Susan is here, I think, almost every week. And Don says woo.
Hello. Do you have like a...
She says woot.
You need a...
And Karen.
You need a punch card for like regular customers, you know?
We should.
Yeah, absolutely.
A Facebook punch card. And Steven. Wow. And Vicky. Wow, we've got a great crowd.
Yay!
All right, so for those joining a little late, if you are just joining in, this is Janine.
Hello.
And Janine is going to be with us all night. Janine and I are actually the same height.
Oh, I like it. Wait, hold on. No.
All right, let's play a song.
Yes, let's do it.
All right, so no drum machine on this one. We've got one other song a little later.
Oh, can I just say something? I wanted to go back and say something about that last song. C7 is my favorite transition chord. Is it not amazing?
I mean,
when you're
on
when it goes from the verse to that chord. I just love it. C7, always. If you guys are writing music, and I hope you are, use that C7.
That's an incredibly common transition.
It is.
To go from C to C7
to F. Right, exactly. But it's because it feels so good. That's why it's common.
Okay. Hello, Lindsay. Hey, Marianne, I was just in Colorado.
Hello, Lindsay.
You guys are so nice. All right, are you ready? I'll start it.
We're vamping on C.
I'll start it. Let's vamp until it goes.
Wait, you're going to start it, but am I singing the first verse?
Or you are going to sing the first verse.
Okay.
All right. This is one of the ones we play a lot.
Yes.
So, ready. A one, a two, a one, two, three, and... So, if you don't know Janine, you don't know what she's famous for.
Uh-oh.
And she does these little kicks at the end of a song. You can hardly see it.
But get it right. It's when I want the song to end. But it never is the right time for the song to end.
Well, that's when you want the song to end? I didn't know that.
Oh, see?
I didn't know that.
No, neither does the drummer.
That's why. All right.
My signals go on.
Okay,
I'm heated.
Let's say hello. Hey!
Oh, there's a long one.
Pete McCarty. That is so nice.
Pete McCarty! Give me some more names.
Pete McCarty is Petey Mac.
Give me some more names.
Petey Mac does a... Hold on a sec. So Petey Mac, every single day during COVID, goes in... Sometimes it's been from his house, but many times it's from his office. And he goes into a closet. And he plays just so people have something to do.
That's
the nicest thing.
Yay!
It really is awesome. So, hey, Pete. Pete and Diane and Kane. Hey, whoa.
Hi, Kane. Oh, I need to talk to you, Kane. I need All some right. Dobro. I need some Dobro in my life.
All right.
Okay.
Okay,
are you
so.
Prepared for this?
We did not practice, like I said. We did not practice this. We did like one chorus or one verse.
I corrected you on a few things.
She did. That's kind of what we're going for. Scoot over a little. Okay. All right. Hello, Vicky. Folk music standard.
Hi, Vicky.
Foot up, last line. Did you see that? Folk music standard. Foot up, last line.
Oh, see? I know what I'm doing.
Pizza. All right. So, Dead Flowers. This is a Rolling Stones song, if you don't know that.
And let's just try and hit the hell out of the harmonies. It's gonna be a hot mess.
All right.
But let's just do it.
This is unrehearsed. And it's not a song I really know well.
It's not as high as you think.
Okay.
That's all you have to remember.
Okay, hopefully He's everything's
high.
Working.
It's a whole song about being high.
Ooh.
But it's not as high as you think.
Okay, so hopefully this is all working. You can hear us. You can see the chords and lyrics.
Maybe
that's really
better if they don't hear us on this drum bag.
Maybe
a little
it would.
Bit.
Maybe it would.
Turn the volume down.
All right, here we go. Ready? Excuse me. One, a two, a one, two, three, and.
Sitting there in your silk of holster chair.
There you go.
Talking to some rich folks that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. You know I could never be alone.
Take me now.
Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me
Yay!
Hey, Kirk Jones! What did you miss? You missed an introduction of Janine.
Oh, hello, Kirk
Jones.
Who is Jones.
A...
Kirk. Kirk. I like Kirk.
Kirk Jones. From Alabama.
Right. Hey, so Greg, I have to tell you that you're... We're so... I mean, I like Greg and everything, but it is the days of COVID. You are really good at harmonizing, considering... I mean, I think people are figuring out how loud I am. And for me to stand right next to you... Yes, go ahead. Tell Mama. And to stick on your harmony with me singing so freaking loud on the melody, with me singing so loud, that's really good. Proud of you, kid.
Did you hear that? Someone said I could sing well.
Mm-hmm. You do sing well. All right, what's next?
All right, Donna Draper. Donna Draper says we're a good team.
Oh, thank you. Too bad we don't like each other at all. This is very, very difficult, this situation here.
All right.
That's a joke.
This is a duet.
Oh, speaking of liking each other, okay.
This is a John Prine song.
An Irish Dement.
Yes.
Of course, don't forget Iris.
Probably about like that. We're not going to start yet.
I'll change the tempo a little bit whenever I want to.
It's a funny song. Your bass voice is awesome. Kirk, you're so nice. Are we ready?
Are we going to do the whole first verse?
We are.
Fine. I'm going to dance.
All right.
I'm just saying.
Oh, for the folks who have not been here, the green... means you're just playing chords only.
So
no
if you're
singing.
At home singing while no one else is, you should be very embarrassed.
Yeah.
Just JK, you can sing.
So, all right. So we're going to do the intro, which is basically a...
verse? Kind of?
Yes, a verse.
It's a verse.
Yes. All right. So a one, a two, a one, two, three, and... Crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go. Oh.
He ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. I caught him once when he was slipping my onion. Ain't real sharp, but he gets things done. Drinks his beer like it's oxygen. I'm his honey, never gonna let him go. It's by the buses, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on the scrambled eggs. Squares like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She takes a licking, she keeps on ticking. Never gonna let her go.
He's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's a whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox, crazy as a loon. When payday comes, he's howling at the moon. I don't mean maybe, never gonna let him go. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow.
it's all lies. Honey, we're the big door cries. We're gonna spy our nose right off of our faces. Won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
Janine Gage, everybody.
I need to get my glasses fixed.
Deborah Schumacher said she loves John Prine. We've got...
John Prine's amazing. I love John Prine. If you haven't listened to his new album, Deborah Schumacher, have you? It's so good. Because you know how like our old stars, like Chrissy Hynde and the Pretenders, I love so much. I'm sorry, I'm on a segue.
That's okay.
The early Pretenders and Chrissy Hynde stuff was so amazing. And then I hate to say this out loud in public. She put out a few albums. I was like, ah. But her last album, it was a Pretenders album, but it really should have been a Chrissy Hynde album, was called Alone. It's amazing. And so I'm so thrilled, being a woman of 72 myself, that, you know, at the end of the careers, people are putting out such great music. That album, have you listened to that Chrissy Hynde album? What? You need to. And the John Prine, the last album, I think it may be called Summer's End. Really, really good. But... he's always amazing.
Amy is on.
Hi, Amy!
Amy from Titusville.
I wish you were here singing harmonies with us.
Oh,
and eating pickles.
Debbie says her husband and her do that duet.
So aww. Fun.
All right. Great song. Hey, you guys, really, this is fun. This is so much more fun having someone here. It's normally just me all by myself.
Although I had a COVID test today, but not for any reason, because I have to get something tested next week. But you're coughing like a loon, so I don't know. It could go either way.
Yeah, mine's...
well, listen, if we both have COVID and get quarantined, this is not a bad place. I'll hang out and we'll just do this like 4 times a week. Yeah, COVID version.
All right, so this is another John Prine song.
Yes.
So, and I think there's one more waiting on
there
the song.
There is. There's no.
That's two.
That's Dan Auerbach. But it's John Prine and Dan Auerbach. Yes, John Prine did write that with him.
All right, so we got a. It's a John Prine.
While digesting Reader's Digest at the back of a dirty bookstore. That's my favorite. John Prine.
I love that.
Your flag decal won't get you into heaven. Anyone will do it. It's for another time.
All right, let's see. Okay, Colleen, my... excuse me. All right, so Angel from Montgomery. It's pretty slow. We'll just sort of... it's really slow. You'll catch on to the tempo. Are you ready?
Keep going. I'm with you.
So when I say 1, 2, 3, we're going to start the intro. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, C, G, D, D, C, G, D.
Sorry, I had a tune. I got you.
I am an old woman named after my mother. There's another child that's grown old. Dreams were thunder, lightning were desire. This old apple burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel. From Montgomery, make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. You'll believe in this living, it's just a hard way to go. Young girl had me a cowboy, wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time
tried. The years just flow back like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear all their buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can
hold on to.
To believe in this living, just a hard way to go.
Very good.
I like that song.
You are a girl from Montgomery.
Amy says, killing me with the prime.
Aw.
Hello, Colleen.
Do you also know Hello in there? That's another amazing John Prine song. We need to add some on here.
There's always room for improvement, says Janine.
It's not improvement. It's just, you know.
I don't have
more
that.
Good stuff. There's so many good songs in the world, right? Don't you
yes,
find this? That
there
when
is.
We're putting songs on for the jam, it's like, oh, this one, this one, this one, this one.
I do so that all the time. Songs. I like listen to the radio. I'm like,
but you know,
oh, that'd be a great
song. But you know, if you're looking for a bad song, you really should just go with the Beatles because, you know, oh, really, what a I'm just joking.
Okay. So the beginning of this, we're just going to talk about that real quick.
I'll just stomp it.
If you know the song, it's that dun 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 dun. Right? So that. So we're just gonna sort of do that. Right?
That's such a great way to look at everything. We're just gonna sort of do it. So yeah.
So it's do you want to do it again or you just want to start after that
no,
scene?
Let's do it again.
The whole thing? The real deal?
Yeah, the real
All
deal.
Right. Here we go. One, a two, a one, two, three, and.
I love you. time. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week.
8 days a week.
8 days a week.
Just like the intro. No rehearsal
lost.
Whatsoever.
Did you notice I got lost?
That's okay.
I wish this was a little bigger so I could look at that. I know. So then I'm not doing this. We have, because we have another iPad down here.
We do.
But that's old lady size.
We do.
So I got to use it.
We really have a very small computer that we're looking at.
We're doing a little harmonizing, Amy. We'd be doing better with you here.
Hello, Colleen. This is great. We've got 50 people watching. Fish and Whistle. Oh, Fish and Whistle.
I should have put lipstick on.
I cry every time I try to sing hello and oh.
Sorry.
So fun. Colleen O'Keefe. Colleen, where are you from?
Fish and Whistle, Amy, what is that?
All right. So.
Amy was singing harmonies.
I was. Okay.
I was.
What's next?
I don't know. Hey, John Fry!
Hey, look. It wasn't planned that way.
However,
it was.
So Dan Auerbach from the Black Keys, did a solo album, 4 or 5 years ago. And he partnered with John Prine, I guess. And so they wrote the song together. But John Prine did not record it, only Dan Auerbach.
Correct.
And by
yes.
the way, that new Chrissy Hynde Pretenders album that I was loving on so much earlier, mm-hmm. Dan Auerbach produced that.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
But it doesn't sound like Black Keys or Dan Auerbach. It sounds like the Pretenders.
Wow.
Just saying. Okay.
Okay. So real
this
quick.
This is just a little ditty.
Tom Meyer. Ditty. Hello, Tom. Kathy, I'm glad you're loving this. So every Wednesday, so if you haven't been here before, we're glad you're here. And we do this every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern time.
Well, you do. You have special guests all the time.
I think we're going to have Janine Moore. This is so much more fun when someone's here.
Well, when we're both quarantined with COVID,
back?
Yeah, I'll be here.
You don't want to come back?
5 nights
this
a week.
Is it?
Of course I do. No, I do. Well, my agent told me not to get too much.
All right, for people watching, I know this is silly and we should stop talking so much and just play music.
Why?
But
my comedy act is the best part of it.
who wants to see Janine come? Who wants to not see
no.
me sing by myself
no
every
polls.
Week?
No polls, please. This can be sad.
If you want to see Janine come back, say so
great.
In the comments.
Great.
All right, so waiting on a song.
All right. So we're just
going to
vamp on C.
Sure. Do you want to hit the...
Oh, yeah.
And let's let it scroll up a little. This is about the tempo, so let's get all together here at Vamp on C. Who's singing this?
Waiting on a song.
nice.
That's a nice little ditty, right?
Awesome. Whistling Greg Gent, yes.
No, that's good. You should do more.
Janine said we needed an instrumental.
Yes.
That's all we got.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Oh, oh, wait.
You better be.
So, one second.
I feel like I should go downstairs and get more wine. I'm doing that.
Jackson, 210. All right, so one second.
Talk.
One second.
Do your comedy act. Do your comedy act.
My comedy act. All right. Sorry. I had to get the drum machine ready.
If you hear a loud tumble, don't worry, I'm okay.
So, I would only say, all right, so we're going to do Jackson. I think we did this a few weeks ago, and I complained that it was me up here by myself. So we're going to do this with the drum. Sorry, I'm really sorry. With the drum machine. And this is fast. This is like a really fast drumming song, like 210 beats per minute. So we're gonna do that. And we've got both. So Janine went to take a quick break. I didn't think we had breaks, but Janine is taking a break. So I'll just say hello. Ron Beecher. Hello, Ron Beecher. So I'm curious where people are from, because this is really funny. So we have a ukulele group, and I'm sorry to talk, because this is more about playing and not talking. But we have a ukulele group in Orlando, and originally this was for that, because people were, you know, quarantined and they were in their homes and isolated, and a few people knew I had, you know, computer things. So I figured out how, at our meetups we do the same thing. We have the scrolling chords and lyrics, so we figured out how to do that in an online fashion. But it's so cool because we have Canada, we have Windermere, Florida. I saw Minneapolis earlier.
That is the cool thing about doing the virtual thing.
And while Jacksonville. Hello, Jacksonville.
While it cannot replace the being in person and all that, it's amazing that it's so inclusive and that everyone can come. So I like that part.
I keep telling her to scoot into the camera.
Well, what's so...
Do you see this little thing here? We have a little thing here.
I can see it, Greg. Okay. I'm just, you know.
Winter Park, Florida.
It's
Indiana.
Weird. I spent the last 6 months 6 feet away from people, so it's
Conway.
Weird.
So Conway, you're talking about,
oh my
Conway,
God,
like
the,
by
the,
me, North Carolina.
The woods that's, of Conway.
That's my cousin, Wisconsin, yeah. Titusville, Maryland. See, this is so crazy,
that's
right?
Amazing.
People have ukulele
it.
Friends, and they have. Referred this, so
listen, these people have come from near and far away, so the least we can do is mangle this beautiful song.
We are gonna give this our best. We're gonna need headphones for this, so if you wonder why we put those on, and we're gonna get that.
It's really so we look more important than we are.
It does look official.
Wait, let me fix my hair and go right. Okay. And by the way, there's no way in hell we're gonna work this out, but
no, this is
okay.
Gonna work.
We'll give it a shot.
All right, so we're not going to start. We're going to just give everyone
never,
a chance to
ever?
Get...
We're not going to start.
So, wait.
Is that Alan Coward on drums? I don't think that's it.
That's not what we want.
No, it's the same one as Batman Rising.
That one.
That would be good for a dance party. Is that it?
All right, so just before we start, let's just vamp on C and try to
a
hit
lot,
that beat.
Because yeah. We have to come in together. Or we can do it by eyes, like I'm gonna go like this. Hold on, just scroll.
No, we're not
Unless
starting
I scroll
yet.
This.
Not yet.
Okay, don't get nervous.
All right, how's that sound? No, it's really fast.
Right.
All right.
I need wine for this one.
Okay.
Right,
so if we got that, we're gonna start that in just a moment.
Like now?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Hit it.
All right, hold on. Ready? Go.
We got married in a fever.
Ever since the fire went out,
oh, I'm going to Jackson.
So there's a little drum machine, and I have to sort of reach my foot under the desk. So,
all right. That was fun.
That was great.
I came from Florida. Hello, Mercy.
I came from Florida.
The screen is blurry.
Oh.
So,
me
John.
Too.
Does anyone else have a blurry screen? I'm guessing it's probably some sort of
John,
internet thing.
John, how much have you had to drink so far this evening? And no judgment there.
That's a good question. John, is anything else blurry?
They're listening to a virtual ukulele. Of course that's a good question.
Is anything else blurry? Fun songs tonight. Thanks, Susan.
Thank you. I chose most of them. Thank you, Susan.
Does that mean they weren't fun songs
just
last week?
Just fine.
Blowing on my fingers. Ouch. Yeah, that's fast. Okay, so...
this one's for Amy.
If you want to learn to strum fast... So we've talked about that. Get a metronome. Download an app on your phone.
I really am bad about it.
You can have a metronome. And then just kick it up. Start at like 120. And then do 130. And then do 140. And...
Because it's kind of hard to figure out what, like, if the original, if you're trying to cover a song and you want to be, true to its original self, sometimes if you Google them and Google the song name and tempo, you can find it. Because it's kind of hard. It's harder than I thought to figure it out.
All right.
Still doesn't mean I'm
We're much larger than we appear on the side of the screen.
No, that doesn't work. Anyway, Amy.
Good now. Okay, good, John. Thank you.
Right.
Not really here.
Oh, you should have done that a long time ago.
All right.
Amy, I haven't played this song in 6 months, so I wish you were here again singing harmonies with me. I'm just going to give it my best shot. And I've never felt more related to this song. It's so true. Well, I got to look at that.
Oh.
I am a bobber.
Yeah, there we go. All right.
Okay. This is a Tom Petty song. That's all you need to know.
So let's go back to the smaller versions of us.
Oh,
show
so this
Greg
song, yeah.
And lyrics. Yes, that's what we need.
Okay.
They don't want to see.
Let's just vamp on C, but it's a...
Is a metronome a gnome that lives in a city? Do you hear that? Is a metronome a gnome that lives in a city?
A G-N-O, I mean. I have one of those yard gnomes that has guns. I like that.
Really?
And there's another one that's like this too. That's rude though. Amy, this one's for you.
Some days are diamonds, some days are rocks, some doors are open, some roads are blocked, sundowns are golden, then fade away. I'll never do nothing, I'll get you back some. Cause you got a heart so big, it could crush this town. I can't hold out forever, even walls fall down. All around your island, there's a barricade. Holes in the pain. Sometimes you're happy, sometimes we cry. Half of me is ocean, half of me is sky. Cause you got a heart so big, it could crush this town. I can't hold out.
Not this part.
What are you going to? A minor?
I don't know. Yeah.
A minor. A minor.
Yeah, that's
and now
good.
F. No practice, no rehearsal. It's all improvisational ukulele.
I wish I could remember how to do my job, but unfortunately I don't. It's just, but this I remember.
Well, hey, Weldon, thank you very much. So,
cheers.
Weldon, if I come up to North Carolina, I'm going to visit.
I want to come up to North Carolina.
And if you come down to Florida, I want
Weldon,
you to
do you have a cot I could sleep on?
So, all right.
Aww. I might cry on this one too.
Okay.
It's all you, obviously.
Chord check.
Do me first of all. Like, do re mi fa sol la ti do.
That's right. Let's start at the very beginning.
Did you just say that's right, honey? All right. Ready?
We don't need no stinking practice, says Vicky.
That's right.
That sounds like Amy.
But I like practicing.
I do too.
That's why, yeah. That's why I lose band members. I like practicing.
She said she likes practicing, but she got here like, you know, well, 6 o'clock and needed to be fed.
I ate and asked for the wine.
So
that's practicing.
She loves practicing, but not really. All right.
Yeah.
We don't. Okay, so. Take Me Home, Country Roads. Easy chords.
Not easy.
Let's just vamp.
No.
Let's just vamp a little bit. Mainly
like,
so the green
vamp,
part can go to the
this.
Top.
Isn't that vamping? Oh,
never mind. One, two, three, and A minor.
like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. Gather round her, miner's lady, strangers to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my country road. Take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning, how she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down that road, I get the feeling that I should have
come home yesterday.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads, take me home,
country roads, we're just trying to
take me home, down country roads.
Sorry, just trying some stuff.
It's,
I hope you guys are okay if we, you know, just try stuff. That's the fun part about it. Practice makes you more gooder. See, Amy?
It does make you more gooder. I'll practice with you anytime, and I have a guest room. Deborah, did you tell us where you live? Were you from Minneapolis?
You want your address, the street number, the zip code, if you have an email and a phone number. We promise we won't stalk you.
It's 8:06. All right, we're doing good on time.
Oh, that's it. We're at the end of our songs. Boo!
Are we?
I think.
Hold on.
Who wants to do more? Who wants to do more?
No.
Oh, my bad.
All right.
Well, this is you.
Well, part of it.
I'll come in with a bad harmony every once in a while. Oh, wait, I can do... I'll do the backing vocals.
Okay.
And, yeah. Okay. That's a fun song.
All right, Cover of the Rolling Stone, written by children's author.
Shel
Silverstein.
And, activist and
practice anytime. We're trying stuff at home also. Keep it up.
Good. Thank you for allowing us to. Well, I mean, we really should practice.
When she's saying she's. When you say you're trying stuff at home also.
Acid. Mushrooms. Mushrooms, I think, maybe.
More. All right. No, we have some more. Deborah, you're from Leesburg, Theaters of Claremont. All right.
Mamma Mia taught.
Okay, Cover the Rolling Stone. Here we go.
What?
Wait, let me have a sip.
Have a sip of wine.
An off-camera sip.
Opa!
Okay.
Sorry. Here, let's do this. Let's do this duo thing. There you go.
Hey, okay. All right. Okay, we're...
Really? And Vinny's song was perfect for that. It's this one.
Harmonies.
No, who said there was going to be harmonies?
She said. Debbie said harmonies.
I'll try. Debbie won't get mad at me if they're not good harmonies, right?
All right. Bambanji.
Is that too slow? That's it?
Singers, we got golden fingers, and we're loved everywhere we go. We sing- $10,000 a show. We take all kinds of pills, they give us all kinds of thrills, but the thrill we never know is the thrill that'll get you when you get your picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Rolling Stone, gonna see my picture on the cover. Gonna buy 5 copies for my mother.
Gonna
see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
Verse 2 is gonna be better.
We'll see.
Alright, low voice.
I got a freaky old lady named a Cocaine Katie who embroiders all my jeans. I got a poor old gray-haired daddy driving my limousine. Now it's all designed to blow our minds, but our minds won't really get blown like the blow that'll get you when you get your picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Rolling Stone, gonna see my picture.
Is that you? That's
Stone.
You. Stone, yeah. Wait. All right.
I'm doing Rolling Stone. Never stop a song, Greg.
So, ready? And Rolling Stone.
Gonna see my picture on the cover.
Stone.
Gonna buy 5 copies for my mother.
Stone.
Gonna see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
A little teenage blue-eyed groupies would do anything we say. We got a genuine Indian guru who's teaching us a better way.
We got all the friends that money can buy, but we never have to be alone. And we keep getting richer, but we can't get a picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
Rolling Stone, gonna see my picture on the cover.
Stone,
gonna buy 5 copies for my mother.
Stone,
gonna see my smiling face on the cover of a Rolling Stone. Gonna
on the cover of a Rolling Stone.
We're just gonna end it there. Yeah. No rehearsal. I know, I screwed up.
That was obvious there was no rehearsal on that one.
I really screwed that up. I'm sorry.
Boop, 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 boop. All right.
Okay. Oh, but Amy said it's beautiful.
Oh, no.
I invited many of the Dunedin Ukers to join us and spin off a group called the Dukes. Ha. I like that. The Dunedin Ukes, the Dukes.
Dunedin. It's Dunedin. If
Isn't
she's
that what
talking.
I say?
You said Dunedin.
I said
you
Dunedin.
You out-towner.
Did I put the...
Dunedin. It's like people that call Kissimmee, Kissimmee. Osceola County, Osceola County. It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine. You're all right.
This is Janine's song.
Oh, what? No.
Well, I'll play, but you're going to sing.
Oh, well. I wish Bailey was here.
I'll harmonize.
That sounded appropriately creepy for this song. If anybody hasn't really seen the words of the song, it's Tony Orlando and John. You're gonna be surprised. You're gonna go, wow, that's creepy. All right, anyway. I have not sung a note of this in 6 months. Good luck! Okay. Vampa D. Ready? I'll try it. Hey girl, what you doing down there? Dancing alone every night while I live right above you. I can hear the music playing. I can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me. I love you. Oh my darling, knock 3 times on the ceiling if you want. Whoa, twice on the pipe. If this answer is no, oh my sweetness, means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. This is really bad. If you look out your window tonight, pulling the string that the notes that's attached to my heart. I saw you. How in my silence I adored you, creepy. Only in my dreams did that wall between us come apart. if the answer is no. Oh, my sweetness means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. Means you ain't gonna show. Oh, my darling, knock 3 times on the ceiling if you want me. Oh, twice on the pipe. Means you ain't gonna show. One more time, last line. Twice on the pipe. Means you ain't gonna show.
Everyone. When I do this, that means you sing. You missed
it. Oh, what'd you do?
I went like this, and you missed it.
That's okay.
It's all right. You're fine. You've been doing this all for months and months by yourself. I just come in here and act like I know better than you.
You have all these signals.
I'm very alpha.
No one knows but you.
How about this signal? What'd you get?
So.
I'm sorry, I'm not violent.
Wouldn't you think that if there's a signal that Janine has that she should share it with people?
I do share it. What do you call this?
I don't know if most people would know that that's singing. That's like hitchhiking.
Hello.
That's not.
Because I do hitchhike. I hitchhike all the time.
All right, okay,
I hitchhiked here, matter of fact.
Are we gonna harmonize?
I forget what it was, but it was something. It was so obvious that you should have sang that word when I went like this.
I was anyway. I was looking at the screen.
Whatever.
Because I don't memorize chords and lyrics.
All right.
It's really bad. All right. So
you're singing this one.
Well, we can both. But so a good strum for this is it's the same strum, down, down. Instead of an island strum, we're gonna do down, down, up, down, up, down, up. So.
Say what?
Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. F minor. Oh, and let's look at F minor real quick too.
F sharp minor? Is it F sharp minor?
Just F minor.
Oh yeah, you gotta do this.
So just, it's not hard. It's just not something you play a whole lot.
Just bring your. I play my F weird.
I play mine like this.
Let me see. Yeah,
watch,
see?
Watch. Hold on. Look, we have this. This. Ooh, look.
Alright, I play my F like this. All guitar ukulele teachers get mad at me. I play my G like this. It's opposite of whatever, but I don't play my D like this. I play it like this. Everyone, I'm a bad student when it comes to that.
But what
if you go from the F to the F to F minor makes it easy. You go F minor, and you only play the top 3 chords. You could still do it.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know, but here, see, I'm doing the thing I said we shouldn't do.
Okay, so
my big face is getting in there.
So just get that strum down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, down. All right, I'm ready.
Sorry, worked. Okay, I'm fine.
She's getting a text from work right now.
I hate when that happens.
In the middle of a very important show.
I told them I was in the middle of a very important
show. All right, so green is chords only. No singing.
Down, down, up, down, up, down.
All right, are you ready?
Yep.
You want to start it?
Nope. Go. Oh, this, yes, I'll start this.
All right, one. Two, a one, two, three, and.
This might be a little slow, but we can change it once we start.
All
things to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you.
I walk for miles
along the highway.
Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow, crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me,
I'm lonesome as I can be.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight,
just
hoping you may be
walking
after midnight, searching for me. I stop to see a weeping willow, crying on his pillow.
Maybe
he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me,
I'm lonesome as I can be.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping you will be somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me. Somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me.
That was obvious.
No practice.
Practice that one. Yay.
Let's practice harmonies the first time we sing the song together.
But I'm telling you, you're really good at them. I suck. You're good, Greg. You have a natural talent for that.
I don't think that's true at all. I don't think that's
like
true
I said,
at all.
Oh. I think you do. Speaking of harmonies, Amy, I'm going to hear your voice rise and above on this.
How fast do you want to do it?
Like that.
Yeah.
It's a joyful, happy... Well, it's about dying, but it's still joyful and happy. Which I can't blame somebody for right now. Thinking about dying, it's all right. Just saying.
All right, so we're playing a song about dying.
I didn't mean to go dark. It wasn't dark. It's not dark. I love the fact that someone is... Because they love... Never mind. It's a great song. Let's go. I'm not getting into religion now. Let's talk politics.
Well, all right, so this is...
I make him cough.
A jam. She did make me cough. Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Did you snap your fingers at me?
I was them.
Okay, good.
I did the same thing. Okay. Mm-hmm. Are we still... yeah. All right.
All right. I'm going to picture all of us. You and I will exchange verses on this. I'll start.
All right.
And then we'll go.
Let's vamp on C, everybody. Are you gonna start?
What do you want? Oh, you mean the score?
All right, we're not gonna start. We're just gonna We're just gonna vamp on C. Sorry about that. We're gonna vamp on
singing.
C and then go into verse one.
And then I'll start singing in G.
Some bright morning when this life is over, I'll fly away. Fly away, glory, die.
just a few more weary days, and then I'll fly away to a land where joys will never end.
Just like last week with Devin, no practice. All right, this is sad, because you know what this means? This is the last song.
Wow, I thought that was the last song.
Oh, that's true.
Although, no disrespect to Bob Marley, that should be the last
At
song.
At our jams with the ukuleleans.
I'm done. I'll Bye. Fly.
Bad Moon Rising is always the first song. And I'll yeah. Fly Away is always the last song.
But I'll play the song with
but
you
here
I love it.
But here, this is always the last song because we are in challenging times.
We and
this
are
is
indeed.
And this is not about dying. This
oh,
is
darn.
About everything's gonna be alright.
Oh dang. So there's an alternative? Okay, let's go.
This is gonna be so I'm gonna chuck this.
You taught me how to chuck. I can chuck.
I didn't teach you how to chuck.
Yes, you did.
I didn't teach you how to chuck.
Yes,
so,
you did.
I did not.
Who was it? The other tall, bald guy that plays ukulele in my life? It was totally you.
So I changed this to G just to do something different.
G?
Because we play C a lot. And I think it's good, maybe.
C and G,
to,
same thing.
It is.
You should change it to E minor.
Well, that's true.
I'm just joking. That's good.
Well, let's see. Let's make sure this is good. Don't worry
about a thing. Cause every little thing.
All right, we're gonna do that.
Gonna be all right.
We're gonna do this in G, and we normally do it in C.
I've never sung this song in my life.
We're mixing
joking.
It up.
Joking. I have sung it before.
I think my sister-in-law. Oh.
Okay. Get your face real close.
I know.
Thing.
I know. I look.
And squint.
I always want to say hi to my mom and dad, and they're so nice.
Hi, mom and dad. What are your mom and dad saying to you?
Mike and Carol.
Hi, Mike
Brady's.
And Carol. I've heard a lot about you.
They're so awesome.
Thank you for being nice to Greg when he was a child, so he's not weird. No, he's a little weird. No, he's not. I'm just joking.
They're the greatest parents. They really are.
I know you love them. And actually, she's come on to one of our jams. Carol has.
Yes.
And said hello. So hello again, Carol.
They're just awesome. And, you know, even at my age, they still support me. And whatever
weird little
things. Whatever crazy little thing I'm doing.
Well, luckily you have a good day job, so.
Okay, so we're gonna. I'm gonna do a little chucking on G.
Alright,
singing, don't worry
thing. Cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing gonna be alright. Sing it, don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. This is my message to you. This is my message to you.
All right, well, let me switch real quick before we go. This little button here. Ah, yes. All right. So everybody.
Hi, everyone.
Janine Gage. Yeah. She is just so nice to come over here and do that. I mean, I fed her.
So it's true. And I insisted that you feed me. So, and it was delicious. Thank you.
So I did feed her. And but it's really nice. And I like Janine. And she's just fun.
Thank you.
And she, again, if you're here late, she is the reason that I sang in public.
Aww.
I really had never done that.
Well,
so
let's, if, as long as we're, you know, being publicly nice to each other. You've come into the ukuleles and made a big difference, and we're very dedicated to it, and I really appreciate it. So you're good. You're all right.
Aww. So let's look at comments real quick.
Are you going to do that? Just get your face real Michelle, close. Go ahead, do it. Just do it. Go ahead.
That's terrible.
I'll stand back here and drink wine and act like I don't need to say
that's it. My cousin. Hey, Brad. My cousin lives in North Carolina. Lindsay, you are welcome. Deborah, Dick. Hey, Dick.
Dick Wilson.
Hopefully.
Hi, Dick Wilson.
Barry. These are all great people. Debbie.
Of course they're all great people.
Oh, my gosh. Donna.
Hi,
Liz.
Everyone.
Patty.
Thank you.
Patty Markle. You guys are awesome.
Should we do another song? Ask them if we should do another song.
Is this an encore?
An encore.
What are we going to do? We didn't plan it.
Huh? Well, like we planned any of other stuff.
Well, we had them listed.
Well, we'll figure something out.
So you go find something.
Okay, fine.
All right, we're going to do one more.
Ask them. They might not want us to.
We're going
to
do one more song.
Ask what they want us to do.
No, these are all done. This is a playlist.
Okay.
So hold on.
Back off. I know.
All right, so Janine is going to work the, be technical director. We're going to do one more song.
Oh, we should do ambiguity song now.
No.
I'm just joking. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Are they saying we should do it? They might be saying don't do
it. Brad needs more wine.
Can we do it? Oh, yes. Who doesn't, Brad? Go get some more wine. What about act naturally? Okay, here, I'm going to name some songs, and then you guys decide.
No. Just pick one that you think everyone will know.
Excuse me.
It'll take too long for them to respond. It's like a 10-second delay. So pick one.
But Brad's getting wine.
Pick one that everyone will know.
Act naturally or all my lovin'. You don't boss me. You're not the boss of me.
All right.
Or.
We should have just ended, but we are going to do one more.
Mm-hmm. Or.
Debbie says more. All right, one more.
Okay, so act naturally. What other one did I say?
No, they're not going to know that.
Not that song. What? Are you saying these people don't know Buck Owens? How dare you?
All right, you want to do that?
And Ringo Starr covered it. Hello.
Okay, we'll do it.
No, I'm asking them. Yeah. We're not doing Cecilia. Chocolate Jesus, no. Come Monday, that's a nice song.
It's a little slow for
Crazy
the last
thing.
Song.
What about Crocodile Rock? No.
All right, you got like 10
don't
seconds.
Don't Go Back to Rockville, that's R.E.M.
You got like 10 seconds.
Oh, why? Are we going to run out?
Well, you know, people grow impatient.
Oh, really?
Let's do Act Natural.
Well, what do they say? My way. Oh, I wish. I would do my way. Alright, since I'm not finding anything else. What about Folsom Prison Blues?
Okay.
You sing that one.
Alright, but you're going to sing it.
Well, I'll try and do
it. Alright, one more. Folsom Prison. We did this. We have done this before.
Okay.
So, we're going to do this. Alright. Alright, this is kind of fast too. This is a good last.
Can I just make train sounds? I just want to make train sounds.
I wrote a parody to this song.
Oh no.
About online dating. It's true. I wrote a parody to this song.
That was very nice.
Act naturally. Debbie, we will do.
Buck Owens, yeah!
Alright, we're going to do Folsom Prison. We'll do Act Naturally next time, next week. All right.
Boo.
That's about the speed. I hear the train a-coming. It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a rolling on down the sand and
something like that.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Can you bring Bristol up, Bristol up just a little?
Say what? Yeah.
Oh boy! Well, if they freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, then I'll move it all a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I long to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Yeah. All right, that really is the end.
Yay!
Y'all, thank you so much. Again, if you're new or not new, every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern, we do the same kind of silly thing. So please join us.
I'll have my agent call you to see about next week and how much it's going to cost for me to come back.
And once again, I really want to thank Janine because this was fun. This is the most fun. Well, I had fun last week because I was in Colorado.
Oh, right.
Live.
Yeah. Well, with Devin.
With Devin.
The crazy man, Devin.
How'd you know that? You knew that?
I troll you on Facebook.
But we should do this again because this is
okay,
fun.
Okay, yeah.
All right. I don't know if that's a yes, but all right. Thank you very much, y'all.
Of course, I love you guys.
I hope helped, and I hope this is fun.
What?
And help.
Mood elevation. Help. It definitely helps.
Isolation and all that.
When we talk about C7, we're not actually giving lessons here, right?
Some. Un poquito.
Can I give dance lessons?
All right. Final words before the closing graphic.
Bye, guys.
Bye, y'all. I really appreciate you being here, and I hope to see you next week on Wednesday. All right. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Bye.